Hello there, welcome to the fourth episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. I hope you enjoy this video and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
This goof.
It's bothering me that she can't take anything to the hamper. Like, why not? Where are we at? We're at like 28% complete. Cool. Where are we at on our needs? Oh, we're gonna get hungry soon. Maybe we just have like a quick snack. Have a quick meal, lactose-free cereal. What else? She literally put the book down. She's like, I'm not going back to that book. Okay, she finished her. Oh, she's going to take a nap. Oh no, she's going to sleep. All right, I guess we're going to bed. Would have been nice to go swimming since it was so hot, but you know, I'm just trying to get the skills up. Please don't tell me Vlad's coming to visit. Oh wow, new skill day was awful. Didn't she acquire a skill? Oh, new skill. But yeah, she got a new skill, right? The dance skill. But I guess because she didn't like complete the dance skill, maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's use the party. And then... girl, it's right there. Just go. Okay, so then... what else? We can... have something to eat. I guess like a quick snack. Applesauce. And maybe she should clean up something, you know? She's doing what, I guess she put this... Wait, likes hip-hop. I guess. Clean up. Oh, maybe we should search pockets. I don't even know if I've done that before. Search pockets. And then put in inventory. I forgot all about these clothes. So, does it tell me like the quality of the clothes? We need to wash them again. Unload, move to dryer. All right, and then we can add these to the wash. East of the wash. Okay, now she's just moving too fast for me. Okay, it's what, 7 a.m.? And she has to be to work at 10, right? Yeah, 10 o'clock.
It's a torb.
I just remembered something. She has like an element, gooblek. What do we do with this compared to this? We just drag it over? Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, so maybe we go to the other. Maybe we go with her to work today. See what happens. But she needs to get that mischief skill up. Six, I'm thinking. Where's her book? What's the title of this book? What's... wait, oh my gosh. What does it say? It says, what's illegal? What's frowned upon? Oh my gosh. I'm starting to think this is gonna be like the most unethical sin in this legacy challenge. But maybe not. I don't know. Oh, Ari Lennox. Sims version. I'm gonna join. Okay, deli experimentation. I think I said that last time I came to work with her. Alright, let's pause it. Let's see where we at. Okay, get to know coworker. We kind of did that before. That's pretty easy. Who we want to get to know? Who are we trying to get to know? Who is this? I think she's going to be our work friend. Let's make her our work friend. Work BFF. We'll see. Let's see. Okay, the next thing? Experiment on the chemistry lab.
Oh.
Where is that? That here? No. Oh, that's where Caleb was the last time we were doing... Huh. Or the last time we were at work. Uh-huh. Was it this thing? Yeah, experiment. Okay, and then it says, invent the momentum conserver. Server, on server, I don't know. And where's that thing? Is that here? Invert the momentum. Where is that? Oh, that's invent device. Oh. What did I say? Oh my gosh, invent the momentum conserver. Okay, can't read. Wow. Crazy. Huh. Alright, we got that one done. We got a couple of parts, robot parts. I thought we did this one, get to know coworker. Oh no, she just introduced herself. So I guess here she can go to him and say, get to know Caleb. Is that okay? Here we can go through that one. Analyze fruit or flower. Does she have fruit or flower in her inventory? Okay, she has some strawberries in there. Analyze strawberry. Cool. And then when she finishes that one, we can do what? Oh, I already selected that one. And then the momentum conserver. Nice, nice. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. She's. No! We were supposed to be cool with Francie. Francine was supposed to be the work homie. And she just went out so quickly. I hate to see it. Darn.
Yempta.
RIP Francine, but. We kind of gotta, get through the workday. I'm sorry, but I kind of gotta get through the workday. Let's see. Let's ask for a crystal. If they can stop crying, maybe we can ask someone for a crystal. Yes, that's sad. Sorry. Let's ask for a crystal. We're gonna ask for a crystal. I'm sorry to this lady, you know? Sorry to her, but we gotta get the work done. Stop crying, guys. Stop. Can somebody give me a crystal? Anybody. Somebody. Anybody. Anybody got a crystal? Hello? Hello.
Bon and Gravy?
Alright, we got a crystal.
Nurska?
Now what? Oh, chat with him? I guess. Where is he? Where? Paka? Was she not just talking to him? Oh, try to cheer him up. We'll try to cheer him up. That's just like our sim though, right? There's literally a death at work and she's still trying to get the work done. Career driven. It said it. Career driven. You know? But just doing what we know. Get the work done. Okay, what's... Oh, the other thing I was supposed to do is invent momentum conserver. Where was that? Here? Here we go. Alright, let's... We're done with that conversation. Let's move along. Ooh, this is kind of cool. Nice. So now what?
Pony Regirow.
Pony Natural. Is she still working on that? Oh my goodness. How long does it take to invent something? You know? How long?
Oh, Mushka. Mushka Garul.
Mushka Garul, hurry up. Okay. Okay. Alright, alright. Carrie invented a momentum conserver. Turn it in and watch it spin. Alright. Drag the momentum conserver on the invention constructor. And into Carrie's inventory. Oh, this is it. Okay. Is she supposed to do anything with that? No idea. I need to pay attention to what I'm reading. okay. Anyways. Oh, wait. It does say turn on momentum conserver. How do I do that? Wait, let me go back. Well, does she really need to? She didn't even need to drag it into her inventory. What is this? You know? Oh, she turned it on. Okay. Put it in inventory. Now she needs to analyze a metal. Does she have a metal? Are these technically metals or crystals? Oh my gosh, I have no idea. What's this? Analyze. We'll just go with this osmoid and see if that counts as analyzing metal. Hopefully it does and we're not wasting time. Oh, she had like a good productive day at work today. There's like 2 more hours. Okay, new metal found. So now what? Instead of the osmoid, it's the heavy metal, I guess? Oh no! Oh, she still has the osmoid. Okay, I don't know. What else? Oh, view momentum conservator? Conserver? Let's view it. That seems easy. Easy enough. What else? Put this back in our inventory. We made that. We're gonna keep it. Let's water some plants. Let's end the day with something, you know, basically therapeutic. Oh, can she not water any plants? What the heck? Okay. Too bad she didn't bring, like, her mischief book. Oh, she does have her mischief book. We can do this while we at work. Wow. What does it say? Carrie's workday will end in 1 hour. She should wrap up what she's doing. Each workday can be extended once by clicking on the event timer. Oh, voting's closed? I didn't even know. Wait, let me see. Is that gonna cancel? Click this button to leave work early or stay late. That makes no sense. Let's see. Oh, okay. Stay late. I mean, because why not? We can get paid for more, right? Per hour. If we stay an extra hour. Oh, an extra 2 hours we can pay. We can get paid for 2 more hours. Makes sense to me. So yeah, we'll spend the last 3 hours or 2.5 hours of work chilling, getting up our mischief skill. Oh, you just gonna shower in front of us like that? I mean, I guess technically he's in the other room, but still. My goodness. Oh, where are we with the skill? Where are we with this skill? Oh, 71%, not too bad. Don't leave this book at work, honey. Do not leave the book at work. Okay, let's continue reading. What is she trying to do? She's trying to chat. No, thank you. Okay, work's ending in an hour. Yeah, let's just get back to reading a little bit more. Ooh. End of shift. Carrie did a fantastic job today. It won't be long before academic prestige and scientific achievements arrive. Carrie's been promoted to apprentice inventor. Nice. She'll make an additional $10 per hour for a grand total of $41 an hour. She's also received the following bonus: $192, new clothes, journey to the stars. Her next shift is Tuesday 10. Okay, yeah, tomorrow at 10 a.m. Nice. We got $444. Sweet. All right, so what else? Oh, yeah, we already saw that. Oh, okay, we got the promotion just in time because bills are due. Is it in the mail? Get mail? Oh my gosh. How much? This lot was only $1,500, right? It was only $1,500 when we moved in here. And you're telling me the bills are $12,000? I don't think we can afford to stay here. I mean, it's like after, is that after a week or 3 days? Wow, we only have $4,000. We gotta get on it. We gotta get on it. We might need to go dumpster diving or we need some side money. She's gonna be put out of house and home. She's probably gonna have to go like a couple days without some bills pay. I don't know. Oh my gosh, and the place is just getting messy. It's a mess. What happened to the laundry? Is she asleep or is she just taking a nap? Oh, she's asleep. Okay. Cool. What are we gonna do? What is this? Dry laundry? Did we not turn the dryer on? Wash laundry? Okay, girl, today we're not eating fruitcake because fruitcake is literally just messing up our mood. Today for breakfast, we will have eggs and toast. Yeah, that's vegetarian safe. We'll have eggs and toast. Alright, we got the laundry started, I guess. But she's just gonna add right to it. Wait, is our book still in our inventory? Oh, okay, perfect.
Dub my blurfin.
I like how the person who created this house put like things on top of the counters. Ooh, looks wedding. Nice. Alright, honey, let's speed it up. It's already 8 o'clock. We gotta work at 10. We're probably not gonna have time to read this book. We can do that while we're at work. Be efficient. We're only at, okay, we're at 80% on mischief skills, so we only need like 20 more percent. Uh-oh, she needs a shower. After she eats, she can take a shower. And then it'll probably be time to go to work. Oh, let's take a thoughtful shower. Since we're focused, let's take a thoughtful shower. All right, it's 9 o'clock. 9 a.m. We have to work in an hour. Yep, there it goes. Work in an hour. I really wish I could put like a hamper down here. It's throwing me off. I wonder if we got rid of this. No, that's not gonna do it. This bathroom needs to be reorganized or something to where she can have her hamper. Worry about that later. Okay, let's clean up our dishes. Is she trying to paint? Hey girl, you gotta go to work. Daily experimentation. Oh yeah, it's the same thing every time. Okay, so this one, what is this? Chat. No, we don't want to do that. We want to ask for a medal. So who is that wanted to chat? Where's she at? We want to talk about something. Let's talk about this medal. We need a medal. I literally don't see her. What's her name? Casey? Casey, girl, where you at? Maybe she's in the lab. Where is the lab? Oh, over here. Yep, she's in the lab. Okay. So let's ask her for a medal. Ask for a medal. I guess we can ask. Oh, we have crystals. Okay, so we have crystals. We have a medal. We have crystals. Over here, we can analyze a crystal. Alabaster. All right. And then we need to mix synthetic food serum. So where is that? Oh, synthesized serum. Synthetic food. Here we go. Okay. Hopefully we can get all this done quickly and then we can get back to reading our book to build up our mischief skill while we at work, you know? Two birds, one stone. Begin the check, begin the skill. You know, efficient. Very successfully created a serum. Okay, not too bad. What else? Who is this? Akka? I guess she could chat with him. What's this? Experiment on chemistry lab. Is that what she wanna do? I think so already. She already knows what to do. I don't even need to tell her. Alright. Okay, and then oh my gosh. Okay, let's chat it up with Buddy here, Paka. Chat it up. What's going on? How you doing? Okay, she got some more parts. Oh, Eureka. Okay, her third breakthrough. Look on the notebook. Let's see. Synthetic food, any plant. Oh, okay, cool.
Wanted gravy? Oh, yips. Aquanario.
Oh, my foof. Okay, enough chit-chatting. So the serum she made, I guess. Is that something she could drink? Wait, drink or give away an untested serum? Where does she get that? No? Oh my gosh. Does she have to make another serum? Drink or give away an untested serum. Drink or give away a synthetic pool serum. Did she make it yet? Experiment? Wait, no, I don't want to do that. Let's try the synthetic food serum again. What's her skill like on work? Okay, she has to have 4 breakthroughs for work. Before her next promotion, I guess.
Neeb, neeb. Conga.
Neeb, neeb.
Flowers. Sure, Mel.
Ooh, wow.
Looks like something happened during synthesis. The serum looks a little tainted. Carrie should test it on someone else. Okay, so this would be the untested serum, I guess. We want to drink it? Let's drink it. Why not? Why not? You know?
Oh, Gadna.
Oh my gosh, what's gonna happen?
Ah, Glenohosey.
Oh wait, what happened? Why won't it work? Failing an experiment can be extremely frustrating. Okay. What is this? Ravenous. Oh my gosh. Is she though? Ravenous? What is this? Use, what is this? Is this a Simray? Is she just doing what she needs to do?
Corbif Dabiwu Plonite Skooma.
Okay, so like what is she doing now?
Trangella.
Chat with robot. Girl, we don't have time for this. Oh, chat with invention constructor for 10 minutes. Oh, I guess she was supposed to do that. Oh my gosh, my bad. Go ahead, chat it up, do your thing. Then it says invent the Simray. Where is that? Invent device. Oh, Simray. Does she have the ingredients? No, wait. Does she have what she needs to do that? I mean, it let us click it, so maybe she does. Where's the party? Gotta go to the party. Use. Literally, after she does that, she can go to the party. Oh, invented Simray. Carrie invented a Simray. This device looks like powerful freeze ray. Oh my gosh, give it a name. Give it a name? Okay, how do I give it the name? Oh my goodness. Where? I don't see. Where is it? Oh, here. Oh, give it a name. We'll just call it Freezer Burn. Freezer Burn. Okay. Oh. Okay, then it says, then drag the Simray off the invention constructor. Oh my gosh. And into Carrie's inventory. Then select the sim you want to freeze and choose Freeze Sim. Who knows what other ideas for the Simray Carrie might have. Oh my gosh. She's gonna be a menace to society, honestly. She's seriously a menace to society already. Oh my gosh. What else? What is this? We don't want to use that. We're trying to freeze a sim. Freeze a coworker. Okay. Sorry, sir. Marcus Flex, you know. I didn't know it was going to be you. You were just the first one I came along. Or first one I came across. So, that'd be you. Alright, let's get this 4th breakthrough. Oh my gosh, her workday is going to end in an hour. Does she? Yep. Breakthrough. Oh, 3 breakthroughs. Okay, how do we get the breakthrough again? Was it... do we have another medal? Well, let's analyze... I don't know what this thing is, but... let's give it a go. See if we can get this in before the ship ends. Actually, probably not, so let me stay late. You know, according to her profile, she is a workaholic, so... cool. Oh, logic level 2, new metal found. Alright. I don't even know how to pronounce that. I'm not gonna try. Wow, we're starving, okay. What else, though? Should we try to read the book? He is starving. Oh my goodness. This poor lady, Francine, she died at the beginning of our shift today. Sad. What can we do here? Okay, buy a snack. Yeah, let's have a faux BLT. That should fill her up.
Wumbo boy, gaba gaba, pomeregua.
Is this our new work, BFF? I don't know. Girl, you paid $11 for that. You need to eat the whole thing. Okay. Not a scrap left, okay? Okay, let's see on here. She can... oh, yeah. Mischief. Let's get to reading. That's how we're gonna finish up our last hour in the day. Oh, I guess last 10 minutes, because... it's almost time for her to go home. There we go. Money earned. 587. Nice. Alright, so we're back at home. We can go back to reading. She only has like 20 more percent complete. Why'd she walk like that? She have to use the restroom? No. Yeah. We will read the rest of an hour. Oh, I haven't seen this before. This little, like, light bulb thing? That's actually pretty cool. Oh, she had a 4th breakthrough. Wrote down an idea in a red hot serum. Okay. Click on the notebook button at the top of the phone menu. Okay. So what is this? Oh, she needs basil. Okay, so we need to have that before we go back to work, I guess. We will try to get basil before we go back to work. What's the skill looking like? Okay, 89%. Okay, 90%. So 10 more percent. Oh, what is she going to do now? Unload and set laundry down. Okay. Her laundry is just so neglected. Oh, unload and put away laundry. We can do that. Unload, put away laundry. We need a laundry hamper. Okay, and what else? Unload and move laundry to dryer. Clean the lint tray, dry the laundry. Alright, let's see. That's enough with the laundry. Let's go back to the book. Where did she put that book? You leave it outside? What is this? A strawberry? Oh, does she need to harvest her garden? Harvest all. Harvest all. Okay.
Songso. Befete.
Okay, so now what else? What else can we do? Her energy is starting to get low. She needs some social interaction. We could do some trolling forums tomorrow, I guess. But where is that book? Because she needs to finish reading. Is it in her library already? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Cool. I think we only have like 10% left, right? Yeah, 91. So she has like 9% left. Like, I think you can buckle down and read this book, you know? Let's speed through it. Let's speed it up. Oh, level 6. Perfect. Oh my gosh, she has so much. This laundry hamper thing is gonna bother me. What do we do? What do we do? Oh my gosh. This hamper thing is frying my brain. Thirsty. Is this just decoration? You mean I did all of that and it was just decoration? So it didn't even. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Tell me that was the issue. What? So those hampers are just for decoration. So I literally got a new duplicate hamper over here for no reason, because it serves no purpose. Wow, I should really learn these packs. You know, I'm just buying them up and barely halfway playing with the pack. Ridiculous. Okay. Here. I should be able to duplicate this one. Perfect. And then I can put this one here. Oh no, wait. It did not duplicate. Alright, I can put that one here. Wow, this thing is expensive. 180 simoleons. Wow. Alright. If I go back to play mode. Okay, so she can put these to the hamper instead of them just, you know, all of this stuff just lying around on the floor. What is that sparkly thing? Is that... What is this? Wait, what did it say? Plantain tree. Harvest. Oh, she's literally harvesting all this fruit. She needs to be selling some of it. Do you have any more plants here? Oh, here's another one. Yes, honey. Yeah, I wonder if planting that garlic is keeping Vlad away, because I haven't seen him for a while. I'm hoping I don't see him for a while, unless it's like out and about. He does not need to come back to our house, you know? That was terrifying enough. Okay, so you can harvest these.
Just as soon as...
I think for like the weekend, maybe we can do like we can do a yard sale or something. But we gotta figure it out. I mean, these gotta pay those bills. $12,000 or whatever it is. There's no skipping out on work. Alright, so where are we at? I did say we would do like the trolling forms, but I don't know. You should have went to sleep. Alright now. Oh, her push-ups. I need to be doing some push-ups. I think it's Wednesday. We'll send her to work on her own. Okay, we'll say we like fitness. Sure. Is she gonna troll on herself? On her own? Maybe. Maybe she's just trying to do something social. Hidden life in progress? What is this? Go to lifestyles. Seagull and loving it in progress. Okay. Oh my gosh. That's perfect for the sin though, you know? While we're at it, we might as well do a little bit of
Pardue?
Trolling.
Wabarani Squaya. Witoony! Ha!
Okay, we got work in about an hour. Yeah, I said we would send her to work alone. Alright, oh my gosh, it's just hot. Forever hot. Is it summertime or something? Oh, yeah, summer in Oasis. Okay, that makes sense then. What is this? Okay, yeah. Alright, so where's our need? After this? Wow, she's so tired. After this, we can go to sleep. And then what else? Go to sleep. Maybe we can cook something. What can we cook? Grilled cheese? I guess grilled cheese. Single serving. Why not? I mean, right now she doesn't look like she's that hungry, but okay, never mind. I changed my mind, you know? What can she cook? Definitely not the frankenbeans. You see how she acted the last time with the frankenbeans? Oh. We got our faithful garden salad. Faux BLT. We'll do faux BLT. Then she can take a thoughtful shower. What else? Oh my gosh, it's already like 5 o'clock in the morning. Where are we with our aspiration? Okay, clogged drains at 3 different homes? Oh my gosh. This sim is ridiculous. Clogged drains at 3 different homes, perform voodoo 5 times, achieve level 10 mischief skill. Wow. Wow.
Dub my blurfin.
Oh wow, we have like $2,000 satisfaction points. That's pretty cool.
Brenna!
Oh, where are we in the life stage? She's still a young adult. She ages up in 12 days. Okay, yeah. Maybe when she's an adult, she'll start looking into, like, getting a partner and kid and whatnot. Do they give you, like, a breakout of the scientist career? I wonder how many more stages she has. Complete. You should get a promotion pretty soon. I mean, oh, okay. She's in a focus mood. How long? How often? What does she need to do to keep the focus mood to go to work in? Okay, honey, do your shower, and then. Go to the potty. Wow. I'm horrible at the laundry thing. I literally added this and it's just creating more chaos. Chaos that I cannot control. It's just ridiculous. It's 8 in the morning. He needs to do something before. Just 2 hours before work. I performed voodoo 5 times. Oh my goodness. Click on the voodoo doll to perform. Where in the heck is the voodoo doll? What? This is my first time seeing the voodoo doll thing. This is crazy. Great. Deep level 10 mischief skill. Let's just go back to the old faithful, just reading the book, you know? Boom.
I guess that's it. So thanks for stopping by to watch my video. I hope you have a good day, and subscribe. Take care. Bye.